Hi guys, today I am going to show you how to draw a geometrical design and paint it.